right now, we essentially have a double boiler set up. We have the lid of the pot reversed in a pot of boiling water with some bacon bits on top. Once they start sizzling, that should be hot enough to toss on this pancake mix we got going and hopefully have some delicious baking pancakes.